Parental discretion is advised.
Jahari, sweetheart, where the hell are you? You better not be eating my emergency moon pies again, sweetie.
Hey babe, I'm up here, come check this out.
Well okay, but I just woke up so don't pull me up too far. Oh my god, we got a whole freaking attic.
Yep, I'm thinking about putting a video game here, some bonded gear here. And this is gonna be our smoke spot to keep Benson off our asses.
Holy jabroni, it's beautiful, but only one problem. How come you didn't tell me when you first woke up?
I tried to and you kicked me in the balls.
Sorry babe, you know I have sleep violence disorder, but how about we skip class and I'll show you how I can shoot fire out my
Oh no you don't. You know midterms are coming up, now you pink and green demons are going to class, and I will call a fire drill if it gets you out of here.
Don't get mad cause nobody wants your gumballs.
Especially Nicole Watterson, we saw her dump your pathetic simp ass last night.
Hey, stay out of my business.
Alright class, painting is not about realism and perfect strokes, but following your heart, body, and soul.
God, I hate these artsy whores. They say the most basic crap and think they're Gandhi.
Yeah, but at least she's not a total bitch like the others.
I agree, the teachers can be a bit much here, but this is a judgment-free zone. Your only assignment is to paint what your heart feels.
Hell yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
But no erotic imagery or profanity, since they promote impurity.
Aw, man.
Alright class, I can't wait to see the concepts you came up with.
Yeah, save the flowery crap.
So, Beach Boys, what do we have here?
It's like a dude, and he's like drinking.
Ah, I like how you captured the spirit of being inebriated, but it's a bit crude for this class, F-.
Oh man, this is caca.
Remember, F means you're learning, not failing. Now onto the black and blue crew. What do you have?
It's a blue square.
It represents pain and confusion.
Great concept, but unfortunately the design is very elementary, F-.
You don't understand my pain.
Trust me sweetheart, I do, it's just not enough to pass. Now the badass crew I've heard so much about, what did you make?
Well, I couldn't think of a damn thing to do, but we watched Titanic last night.
So we just did one of the scenes.
Yeah, so go ahead and flunk us or whatever, we don't care.
Are you kidding me? This is incredible. You two get an A+ and free meal tickets for the cafe.
Wow, thanks a lot, chica.
It's about damn time we passed something.
Oh, and here's my number. Call me if you need anything, and I mean anything.
Ha, you know out, I win.
Not so fast, draw 4.
Oh my god, you can't do that babe.
Sorry honey, but street rules.
You should have said that at the beginning, I would have smoked your ass with my entire hand.
Street rules man, anything goes.
Yeah, you can even change rules mid-game.
And who invited you douche nuggets to talk to us?
I mean, can we just talk?
You got 60 seconds jabroni.
Well, we saw you pass Miss Vanessa's assignments, and midterms are coming up.
And we're just wondering if you could help us out.
For starters, don't just paint a square, that's so basic.
It represents my pain, Normie.
Yeah, the pain of being a dumbass.
Oh ha ha, very funny. Are you gonna help us keep being jokes?
Of course, now let me tell you what Miss Vanessa looks for in an assignment.
I mean, you could do all the boring crap.
Or we could just give you the answers.
Hold on, no one's giving anything.
Yeah. You gotta pay top dollars if you want some answers.
I can work with that. Let's discuss prices over some baked chicken.
Oh hell no, not this crap again.
Sorry Beanball for snapping on you yesterday. It's just, I had a long day, the kids are driving me nuts, and my husband got drunk and tried to eat my nose.
Wait, what the hell?
Yeah, the fat bastard thought it was an M&M.
That's weird, I'd rather eat-
Whoa, a little too forward. But I know this fancy spot with some golden plated fish, and I want you to come with me.
Gee, I'd love to, but I have to do room inspections.
I'll pay the whole tab.
Deal. Just let me check these answer sheets for Miss Vanessa and... Wait, where the hell did they go?
Alright, here you go. Every last midterm answer from the past, present, and future in one folder. Only $10.
Wow, thanks. You're a real lifesaver.
No, wait a minute.
What? Did we get the wrong sheets or something?
No, but you're practically giving them away for free.
Jeez, we can't just help people out?
Hell no. Matter of fact, we should start a business selling these. We'll make so much money we can open our own damn college.
It sounds nice and all, but where are we gonna set up shop?
Hello, in our badass attic.
Please, that attic is probably dusty as hell. Well, I take that back. It actually looks nice.
Let me show you the way to go.
Yeah, let me get an art class answer key.
Sure, man. $25.
Of course, man. Here you go.
Hold on. We have a $5 ginger fee.
Are you out your rabbit ass mind?
Yes, and we don't care. Now you want your answers or not?
Fine, but don't expect me to come back to this crap sack you call an attic.
Oh, shut up. Your soulless ass would kill for an attic.
Huh, you got the dude, but let me get a history key for Mr. Knight's class.
Oh my god, you smell like stale cologne and Cheetos.
Have you even changed your suit since the party?
Well, no, cause this thing is a freaking chick magnet.
If by chicks you mean flies, cause you smell god awful.
Stop hating and just give me my answers.
Aw, man, we actually don't have any history keys.
Are you kidding? The midterm is tomorrow. I wanna have my eyes between some lamps tonight, not a book.
First, you need to take a long shower.
But don't worry, we'll get it as fast as we can. Please, you gotta help us, we don't have any history answers.
Yeah, we saw this coming.
We could help, but what about all these people waiting?
You two grab the answers, me and my honey bear will keep everyone entertained. Come on, babe, let's make love right here.
As much as I want to, we'd be here forever. But I got another idea, babe. You and Zach know how to cook, right?
I actually hurt my back cooking some bacon yesterday.
Just put some ice on and keep it pushing. I got some frozen wings in the fridge. You and Violy poop and cook them while me and Kelly get more answers.
You just sucked the lights out my boyfriend with some ice. Piss off.
We'll pay you $5,000.
Fine. Just let me kiss his knee and make it better.
Ha, you kissed a lot more than his knee.
You're damn right I did. Now shut up and help me get these papers.
Big deal. I can point my fingers to bitch.
Hey Violy, it's been a minute. Have you checked on the wings?
Crap, it's been more than a minute. I've been watching Once Upon a Girl on my phone and I forgot.
Oh my god, I love that movie. But shouldn't you check on the wings?
I'm sure they're fine. Oh crap.
Oh god, oh no, somebody help us, put it out.
Jeez, grow some balls, dude.
I already got some, ma'am. But the problem is, who the hell would wanna eat these?
Damn, these burnt wings are good as hell.
And that's how I ended up with a squirrel tattoo on my ass.
Ugh, too much information.
You and Violy have told me worse. Now help me pick up these papers.
I'm actually surprised they don't have any crazy security over.
Holy crap, run!
$5 hot dogs, get your $5 hot dogs here.
Oh man, I left my wallet in the dorm.
I got a 10, but you have to pay me as soon as we get back.
Can't make any promises.
Never mind, we'll buy them later.
Hey, I heard a fellow he'd opened a restaurant.
We sell answers, damn it. The food is secondary.
Well, it's not a heathen function without liquor.
Don't care. We need more wings and a chemistry key.
Zach, get on it.
Fine, but can I at least get some help serving them?
Pick some people from the crowd. Just make sure they're not ugly.
Attention. We have every midterm answer you could possibly...
Whoa, everybody slow down.
Hello. Welcome to the Answer Cafe. How can I help you?
Let me get some extra burnt wings, a mimosa, and the chemistry answer key.
And I'll get the same thing too.
Alright, that'll be $300.
What the hell are these prices?
If you have any problems, complain to Violy and Jahari.
I don't think you should be giving out shots in line.
Oh yeah, why not?
Because of that.
We got a room, but it'll take care of all the mess.
Wow, you look nice, Benson.
Thanks. You know I had to look good for you.
Well, what are you waiting for? Come on, let's eat.
Wait a minute. Why are all these people here? What the hell is going on?
They're selling burnt wings at the new Answer Cafe.
The Answer Cafe? What kind of name is? Wait, I think I know what's going on. Get out the way, douchebags. Coming through.
Hey, I just want to say, you're running a real nice business here. I mean a real nice business.
Jahari, perv alert.
Why man, put me down, where are you going?
You pink and green turd stains, what the hell is going on here?
We're running a business, what does it look like?
Now are you gonna order something or just stand there looking like a Christmas present?
My office now.
Can we hurry this up? My husband and I were in the middle of a circle marathon.
Don't worry, Mr. Horny, this will be quick.
That's Dr. Horny, damn it.
Anyways, you two should be ashamed of yourself, selling midterm answers. Who does that?
This is an inevitable consequence of a system that teaches towards the test instead of character building.
We don't need your hippie nonsense, Miss Vanessa. Now, is there anything you two would like to say for yourselves?
Yeah, we're sorry. Sorry you're all a bunch of incompetent bastards who couldn't even teach a baby how to cry.
I don't know who you slept with to get these jobs, but you better thank them, cause if PowerPoint didn't exist, you all would be even more miserable than you claim not to be.
I would tell you all to go to hell. But even Satan would be embarrassed to know you.
This doesn't apply to you, Miss Vanessa. Call us anytime. And Benson, I saw you stealing wings and stuffing them in your flap. Don't talk down on our business and then steal from it.
Have a good night, you pathetic little poop doss.
Huh, didn't know you had to deal with that every day.
And I'll give you some instructions that you can't be scared to try. I want you to touch it softly like the way you do my mind.